ఎవ్రీవన్, వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్. ఐ హావ్ కమ్ అప్ విత్ వన్ మోర్ సింపుల్ లాజిక్ బిల్డింగ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్, దట్ ఈజ్ రిటర్న్ సెకండ్ వర్డ్ ఇన్ అప్పర్ కేస్. సో యుల్ బి గివెన్ ఏ ఇన్పుట్ స్ట్రింగ్ అండ్ యు ఆర్ సపోజ్ టు రిటర్న్ ద సెకండ్ వర్డ్ ఇన్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ ఇన్ అప్పర్ కేస్. సపోజ్ ఇఫ్ ద స్ట్రింగ్ ఈజ్ నాట్ హ్యావింగ్ more than one word, then you are supposed to return the output as less, as in case of example 3 here. So you can see that I have picked up 3 of the test cases. The first test case is hello world. So the second string in this hello world is world, so the output should be returned as world in capital letters. In example 2, the string is logic building problems, so the second word in this string is building, so that should be returned in capital letters. In example 3, we have the string only hello, which is of only one single word, so the output should be returned as less. So this is what the problem is all about, and the code is also going to be just 4 lines of code. So from now onwards, all my logic building problem solutions are going to be provided in both Java and Python. So first I am going to show my code on Java, and then I'll run the same using Python. So here is my code for returning the second word in uppercase using Java. Let me quickly run through the code and show you. So here, hello world is the first string. So you can see world, you are getting it. Next, it is hello. So there you can see you are getting it as less. Next, I have taken logic building problem. So you can see building coming in uppercase. So it's very simple problem. As said in my previous videos, you are not going to read these 2 lines because there you will be getting directly the input as argument. But the code is only these 4 lines. So I'm using the inbuilt function. So whatever the input one, it may contain one line of text, and that we are splitting based on the white space. And if its length is greater than one only, we are supposed to convert the second word in uppercase. So that's why this particular condition check, if input one dot split length is greater than one, then I am converting the second index, which is nothing but the second word, to uppercase. Otherwise, you are just printing it as less. In the exam, you are going to replace this system.out.print by return. That's the only change you need to make. So only 4 lines of code, very simple. Now the same thing, we can also do it with Python. So using Python also, you get 4 lines of code only. Here is my solution using Python. And here you can see for the first case. Likewise, for hello world. And even if we have single word, so you can see it's coming less. Here also I'm just checking if the length is, after splitting, if the length is greater than one, then we are returning the second word to uppercase. Otherwise we are just printing less. Again the same, even if you are doing with Python, you just need to replace the print with return statement. you are not going to read any input there. There you will be given the input with the variable named input 1. So this is my solution for returning the second word of the string in uppercase. I hope this code is already optimized. I'll come up with one more logic building problem in my next video. Thanks for watching.